Hello friends! By default, Windows 8 automatically sets the number of rows of tiles to fit your screen. But if you wish to customize the number of rows, it can easily be done. Here's how. Start typing Restore Point on the start screen. Click on Settings from the search results. Click on Create a Restore Point. System Properties window will open. Now select the local disk for your PC and click Configure. Under Restore Settings, check the radio button for Turn on System Protection and then click OK. Now select the local disk for your PC and click on Create to create a restore point for the drives for which the system protection was turned on. Now type a name for the restore point in the System Protection dialog box and then click on Create. When the restore point is created, click Close. Then click OK. Now, right-click on the bottom left corner of the screen. Select Run from the menu that appears. On the Run dialog box, enter RegEdit in the box and click OK. If the User Account Control dialog box displays, click Yes to continue. The Registry Editor window will open. Navigate to the following key in the left pane. Go to H key Current User on the left pane. Select Software, then Microsoft. Go to Windows, then to Current Version. Click on Immersive Shell and then click Grid. Now look out for the Layout Maximum Row Count value in the list on the right. If you can't find the same, click on Edit from the menu bar. Select New and then click on DWORD 32-bit value from the Edit menu to create a new value. A new value is created and the text for it highlighted. Rename the value Layout Maximum Row Count. Double-click on the new value to edit it. On the Edit DWORD 32-bit value dialog box, enter the desired number of rows in the Value Data Edit box. Here we have changed the value to 4. Select Decimal as the base and click OK. Close the Registry Editor window. Now sign out from your PC for the change to take effect. To sign out, go back to the start screen. Click on your username tile and select Sign Out from the drop-down menu. You are brought back to the Time and Date screen. Click on this screen. Enter your password when prompted. You will see that the number of rows of tiles has changed to 4 on our start screen. Hope this was easy to follow. Thanks for watching.